Video. Communicate.
MTV with one.
Hi, this is Central. We have an officer bringing in one.
Unlock. Go up on the wall right here.
My name's Sarah, and I'm 16 years old. I'm here for running away. I don't think I'm a criminal. I don't think that I really did anything wrong.
I'm hoping they just put me on, probation.
Don't get all your hopes up because you might not go home.
Okay, we're gonna shackle you, and you're gonna go up to the holding area waiting on your detention hearing.
Ma'am, are you able to take your daughter home with you today?
I want to, but...
I'm in here for shoplifting.
I had drugs in the car.
Auto theft.
I stole chicken.
When do I get out?
You're gonna have your hearing in a few days.
What were you thinking, fighting on the bus?
Fighting is not the answer. The court will order that you remain detained at this detention center. You're not going home today. The court's going to order that you be released to the custody of your parents. It's my life.
I'm gonna do my homework, and I'm gonna be an actual daughter and not some kid staying in your house.
The judge did what I hoped she'd do, and it's gonna be a lot better.
I want to get my diploma. I want to walk across the stage. I want to go to prom.
Do you have any questions?
One question. Can I give my mom a hug?
Go ahead.